face looking hideous. You gave that little girl a trophy.
So
you gave her special attention that the other children didn't get.
That's disgusting.
Why? That's Sophie. She's been practicing harder than anyone, and she was the best player.
No, all the children were the best players.
Don't you see?
I really don't.
Henry, please, just admit that what you did was terrible.
It was disgusting.
Okay, so what do you want me to do? Take the cool trophy away from the sweet little girl and give everyone a trophy? Congratulations, Jacob. You get this participation award. Congratulations,
yeah,
Piper.
Yeah, thanks. This means so much.
Sorry, Sophie. I'm gonna have to take that back from you.
But why?
Apparently, it's disgusting.
Hey.
Hello.
The beard enhancement device works really well.
Also, you dribbled on your sweater.
Jasper? What are you doing up there?
I'm lowering this basket.
Lowering the... Why?
She told me if I didn't, the board would take away my whistle.
Hey, what's going on? You brought the tiny chair?
Woodpeckers have become a problem.
They've been scoring too many points.
So we're lowering the basket for the other teams to make the game fair.
Oh my God!
Henry, our job as decent adults is to make sure that no child ever loses or feels bad.
But don't you get it? Sometimes it's good when a kid loses and feels bad.
My God,
oh, that's
he
disgusting.
Did it.
No! No, see... The Woodpeckers used to lose and feel bad, but that's what made them want to practice harder and get better, and now they're winning and they feel great. Don't you see? Sometimes kids need to experience failure in order to grow and learn how to be...
Hey! Who's about the...
I'll find another boy to lower the basket.